Here, take my backup. Dane, three to come out. Keep low. Move! Dane, bandit. Romeo Actual, this is Romeo 1. Initiating burnout. Over.
Copy that, Romeo 1.
We've got to get you in there, inside the dome. There's a war starting.
The Alpha Ceph?
No. Remember those guys who shot you from the K-box in Siberia? The guys who had you in lockdown for God knows how many years? The guys who tore the nanosuit from my flesh? The guys who were going to do the same to you? Sell? Those guys? Oh, forget it.
Warning. Nanosuit disembarkation in progress. All non-essential personnel must leave the area.
That's Max. Cell security AI.
Silencer on.
We're walking straight through the front door. Surprise is going to be our only chance. No one's crazy enough to give this a go. That was a bit messy. Maybe you need this.
A bow?
Yeah. Makes you an invisible, silent killing machine. Serious kit, this. You like it?
No.
Well, that's because you haven't heard the good part. Carbon lasers map that bow to your nanosuit. It has enough kinetic energy to stop a rhino dead. With interchangeable heads, you can drop an explosive charge on any target. And best of all, you stay cloaked. You like it now?
I'm coming around.
Good. Now let's move out. Let's go.
Romeo 1, we've breached Foxtrot 4. Burnout prepped and ready, over. Romeo 1, Romeo 2, burnout is complete. Over.
Cell's home front. They've got about 1, maybe 2,000.
In the Ceph?
Come off it, mate. The aliens are finished. You should know that by now. Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Come on, Cycle, let's move.
Show me your face. You cut me out of my fucking suit. Now show me your face!
Cycle, let's go!
I will find you. I will fucking find you! You're awake when they cut you out, you know. A lot of the lads died screaming. Their hearts gave up from the shock. Fucking dive suit.
Moving out.
Let's go!